When working in Adobe Illustrator, you'll almost always have shapes that extend beyond your artboard. If you'd like to quickly preview what your artwork will look like when you export it, you can go here to the View menu and click on Trim View. This will hide everything that's outside of the artboard, but unlike a clipping mask, you'll still be able to easily select individual elements and move them around. You can toggle into Outline View as well when you're in Trim View to see where your shapes are extending beyond the artboard. If you'd like to export your file just as you see it here in the Trim Preview, you can just go to File, Export, Export As, and I'm going to export this as a PNG file. This is the important box here, Use Artboards. If you do have more than one, you can set a range here. When you click Export, you'll get this Options box. This is where you can set your DPI for exporting. And if you do have a file with a transparent background, you can set that here. I'm going to click OK. And then just to show you in my folder, this is the exported PNG file. And it's got a number here indicating which artboard we use to export it. So that's how you would export your trimmed artwork. And I hope that was helpful. If it was, don't forget to leave a like. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments down below. Thanks again for watching and have a great day.